First, take a big step back and literally fuck your own face!